Skylander 1, Unit 7. Stress. Stress happens when a person is worried, angry, frustrated, or scared about something. Sometimes stress is good, and sometimes it's bad. You feel good stress when you have to give a presentation in class. This stress helps you do things more quickly. Your presentation can be better because you worked harder. Bad stress, on the other hand, means feeling bad every day for a long time. If you always feel stressed, you will get headaches or stomach aches, your appetite will change, and you will not be able to sleep well. This bad stress doesn't help you, and it is unhealthy. So, to keep your body and mind safe from stress, remember the letters S-E-L-F, self, sleep, exercise, leisure, and food. Eat and sleep well, exercise and have fun, do your homework, and bring your teacher's gifts.